hard to believe all this might just end.
Yeah, I feel pretty bad about just dropping that on you.
At least you were honest. Because I haven't been honest with you. Those paintings we saw in Londra's old building. I recognize the style. My sister painted them. She's one of them. One of his followers. I wanted to hide it from you, or hide it from myself, maybe. She's gone. I've lost her. And I feel like I've lost my tribe, too. Now you tell me that the world is ending? What am I supposed to do with all that, Seyka? What's the point?
Seyka, I completely understand why you wouldn't tell me that. It's okay. But your sister? Your people, they are a part of you. Nothing can change that. You have to fight for them. To save them from Londra, but maybe even to save them from themselves. And you will. That's just you. That's part of what makes you... great. You don't have to do it alone, okay? I will help you, I promise. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
We need to find a way onto that peninsula.
The currents are too strong for swimming.
Yeah. And if we fly or take your skiff, that tower will knock us out.
I was thinking, there's a machine that can fly and dive below the surface. The Water Wing.
I thought you said the towers blasted a bunch of them out of the sky.
Yeah. But if we were riding one, maybe we could do better. Time our dives to duck below shots from the tower. Can that spear of yours tame one?
No. Not yet, at least. Are there any water wings left? Do you think you could find one?
There have been a few sightings since we took down the first tower. I could ask around the settlement.
Okay, let me know when you have a lead. In the meantime, I'll work on the override.
Gotta admit, I'm not exactly looking forward to the ride.
Seems better. Good. We're good. Okay. Can't get distracted from the task at hand. Gonna need some support for this one. Hey, Beta? I need your help. Do you think you and Gaia can modify my Sunwing override to work on water wings?
The two machines do share a lot of similar code. We might be able to patch together a software update at the fabrication terminal. But we'll need some data from a water wing's ballast regulator and an intact wing membrane.
On it.
Guy and I will prep everything here in the meantime. Stay safe.
Seyka mentioned there used to be water wings near Fleet's End. The Zenith Tower we took down blasted them out of the sky, so I should be able to dive for the parts.
Good place to start looking for those lottery parts. Like I'm in the right place. Quinn Ballista. Looks like it's still functional. I put a dent in those snout moths. Count. There's a lot of snap moths down here. Oh, that worked. Water wing. Might have the parts I need. Another ballista. Bet it can make quick scrap of these snap balls. One intact wing membrane.
Better check that water wing for parts. Like the Zenith Tower did a number on this one. No parts here. Ballast regulator. That should be everything Beta needs. Now to get clear of these snap moths. Beta, I've got the parts. Sending over the data now.
Got it. And... done. Sending the software update to you now. Once you apply it to the override module on your spear, it should work on any water wing you find.
Thanks, Beta.
Anytime. Good luck out there.
I'm gonna need a workbench to apply the update. There. Seyka, any luck finding a water wing?
I spotted a flock on the southern tip of the island south of Fleet's End. I'm headed there now. If you need to resupply, now's a good time. Once you get there, we should head out right away.
Got it. I'll see you there. With luck, maybe we'll finally catch up to Londra. Figure out what he's doing with the other Quinn. And stop him before he can fire up his radioactive rocket. Okay, Seyka should be around here somewhere. Time to get off.
Take your pick. As soon as you get one under control, I guess we'll see if our plan works.
Okay. Ready to take this thing to Londra's park?
Yeah, but first... My friend helped me make this diving mask. I'll keep you from drowning out there.
But what about you?
It's okay. I'll be fine.
Okay. We're doing this?
Hold on! I'll time our dive to...
Wow! I can actually breathe down here! You okay, Aloy?
It's not deep enough to dive! To avoid the tower's fire.
Hope this works. Shot's getting close. Wow. I can actually breathe down here. We're gonna take a hit. You okay? Without that mask, I was worried about you.
I'm all right. Thanks. Well, we're here. Let's find Londra and put a stop to all this.
Guards ahead.
You seen Walter today?
No. He's been locked up in the volcano since the last batch came in.
Huh. Guess we're looking for some kind of volcano.
Maybe we can find Kina there, too.
I hope the last batch don't take too long. I'm ready to ascend.
Yeah. Walter's new world will be paradise.
Lead on. Curious to see your approach.
Kill for Walter if that's what he needs.
Okay, let's keep moving. With that shield up, we've got to find another way in. Productions. Another one of his businesses, I guess.
Seems like he wanted to have a hand in everything.
She goes.
I'm hungry. I think you best snatch some extra rations.
Forget it. Everything's locked up. And Fetter's the only one with a key.
I know Fetter. A real bastard, even before Londra came along.
His key sure sounds useful, though.
What a strange and exciting place. Feels like a different world.
Bet fighting one of those things would have been something.
It's just a statue.
creatures sure are imaginative.
Creature. I think it's a dinosaur. A diviner once told me about them. But what's one doing here?
I think this was a set for a hollow.
All this stuff for something that's not real? Huh.